Yeah, yeah. Just a little bit.
Thank you.
think I can hear it out of here. That's the way you know.
Happy to be here in your human state. It's my first time in Cincinnati.
Yeah.
I believe it's Ben's first time in Cincinnati. Patrick?
Yes.
All right. Three out of five.
One time.
Oh, he's been here once. Okay.
Yeah.
It's a crazy story.
All right.
It's a crazy story. In college, I had a job called Heritage Foods where they had a turkey processing plant just outside of Cincinnati. We went to that processing plant.
Field trip?
Yeah, and we were basically wrapping up the turkeys to send all over the country. Yeah, so some good poultry.
Not a job I would imagine Patrick ever had.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. we are Bottlerocket Hurricane. You just rocking it into town and step right on stage.
Alright, now
I'm just coming to play music for you guys.
Theme of the traditional bluegrass music, which is more about, it's a lot of unrequited love. It's kind of the main thing. So this one is continuing in that theme.
I was going to say, your love of bluegrass is pretty requited.
Yes. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah, that's the idea. Old Jimmy Jesse tune. Are you listening?
Yeah.
what's going on with it. Once upon a time, I put a joke on, like, hey, you know when your friends go crazy on Facebook? I'm going to do it through song. And I put up a video, and I think just that statement scared everyone. There's like one guy that liked it, but he just booked us a festival last week, so it sounds cool.
Thank you.
good sound.
Well, I got to take my grandson, and I'm going to take his little daughter, as well. So, but we did one day, Mr. Tillers, Mr. Mama's Head String Man,
talk to the people? People of Cincinnati. How about them Reds, huh? Yeah. Well, I think we're going to go to the game tomorrow. We're going to go check out the stadium. See if we can beat the Pirates again. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Yeah, this is a really nice town. Yeah. Yeah. For sure. Oh yeah. Well, what's next?
Yeah.
Our lovely bass player a little attention right now. Give it up for Rita over here on the bass.
Thank you.
Hurricane out of Colorado. A little Midwest run this week. We head down to Hartford Fest just for fun a little later.
We got the right van for it. We thought we were renting a really sweet, like, Sprinter, or at least, like, a cool Ford like that. Well, the picture was misleading. And then we got there, and the van was like the Mystery Machine from Scooby-Doo, only with not as cool of a paint job. We do have sort of a racing stripe on the back because one door is white.
That's pretty cool.
Yes.
And then it's, it makes the van cool,
yeah. You all make it cool.
Beautiful love song. What's your name?
Corey,
this is for you.
Oh,
right now.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a couple more for you. We have Bottlerocket Hurricane from all over Colorado.
Oh, yeah.
We don't even live in the same town. It's so hard to have a rehearsal.
All over the front range. Well, continuing with the traditional bluegrass kind of part of the show. It's kind of funny what I represent. You can tell by this belt buckle I'm wearing that says bluegrass. So, song about going home to the Blue Ridge Mountains. I guess we're not too far from those. Just around the corner. Blue Ridge Mountain Blue. Well, you guys heard a little band called the Bangles.
like named after the, I don't know if they're from Cincinnati. I hope they are. That would be really cool. Anyways, it's a good football team, it's a good band, it's a good song. There you go. Yeah.
Bottlerocket Hurricane.
Yay!
This is a song that I wrote while out in Colorado. I got stuck in a giant rut of ice and mud.
Really?
Yeah. It seemed a good name for a song.
Hey, again, we've got some CDs and some posters and stickers that are pretty much donation-based. The only thing that's got an actual price is a t-shirt, so if you want to donate to our gas fund, please go ahead and, you know, come feel ashamed.
Thanks again, everyone, for Bottlerocket Hurricane. Glad to be out here.